السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. Welcome students, Nurani with Shahruz. This is a big day. It's the day of a test. One of the most important tests and lesson number 10, which was the longest lesson in this book. We're going to test you here with hijab and without hijab. Test will be on 2 pages. Okay. Let's begin. As you know, before the test, we always ask some questions. How many letters are there in Arabic?
29.
How many among those are heavy?
8.
Which ones are there? Moving the sounds of the letters is called what in Arabic?
Harakat.
How many harakat are there in Arabic?
3.
What are they?
Hamza. I mean, fatha, kasra, dhamma.
Okay, what does fatha do?
Make the sound go up.
Like?
Eh.
What does kasra do?
Make the sound go down.
Like?
E.
What does dhamma do?
Make the sound go around.
Like?
O.
Okay, adding noon to the harakat is called what?
At-tanween.
Now making the harakat long is called, how do you make the harakat long?
With alif, waw, and ya. And only there.
What? No. What do we use to make harakat long?
Alif,
what are these called, first of all?
Al-Mad.
What are these called?
Al-Mad.
Huruf
al-Mad.
Huruf al-Mad. And what are Huruf al-Mad?
Alif, Waw, Ya.
Uh-huh. Alif. Which haraka does Alif make long?
Fatha.
What about Ya?
Kasra.
What about Waw?
Dhamma.
Very good. And how long do Huruf al-Mad, how long are they stretched?
Two.
Two harakat. And the harakat, are they long or short vowels? Short sounds? Short sounds. How many or how long?
One.
One harak. And Huruf al-Mad make it?
Two.
Two. When do we stretch the Huruf al-Mad to 4 harakat?
You're supposed to see Hamza after it.
If you see Hamza after it. Very good. Alright, next question. What is sukoon?
Sukoon is a resting sound and absence of harakat.
Uh-huh. Absence of harakat and it's a resting sound. Alright, so... what are the special letters when it comes to the chapter of sukoon? In the chapter of sukoon, what are special letters?
Huruf
al-qalqala. What are huruf al-qalqala?
Qutb-jad.
What do you do with huruf al-qalqala when they have sukoon?
Bounce on them.
You bounce them. You don't bounce on them. You like take the band, and the band like stop. You bounce them.
You bounce them.
You bounce the sound, yes. Alright, and then... alright, then we learned about Hamzatul Wasl. Yes? Hamzatul?
Wasl.
Alright. What's the difference between Hamzatul Wasl and the regular Hamza, like this one, Hamzatul Qata? What's the difference between Hamzatul Wasl and Hamzatul Qata?
Hamzat al-Wasl has a head of Sad.
Yeah, but the difference between Hamzat al-Wasl and Hamzat al-Qata, what do we know about Hamzat al-Qata? Do we ever skip it?
No.
You always?
Read it.
Always read it. Whether it has Fatha or Kasra or Dhamma or a Sukoon, we always?
Read it.
We always read it. Very good. Now, Hamzat al-Wasl, what's the first rule of Hamzat al-Wasl?
To skip it if it's in the middle.
So here it's in the middle, you're supposed to?
Skip it.
Skip it, very good. And what if you begin with it? Second rule.
You are opposed to, if you begin with it, you look at the...
Next letter.
The next letter and...
What if the next letter is lamb? If the next letter is lamb, what are you supposed to put on Hamza? Fatha, exactly. All right, very good. I guess that covers a lot of the questions that we covered earlier. All right, so let's do the test. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Read with hija.
Waw, fatha, noon, wan, ha, fatha, ra, har, wan, har, hamza, fatha, kha, akh. را فتحة را أخرى جيم فتحة جا أخرج همزة فتحة را أر سين فتحة س أرس لام فتحة ل أرسل همزة فتحة غا أخ
غين
غين أخ طا فتحة ط أخطى شين فتحة ش أخطش همزة فتحة فا اف لام فتحة لا افلا حا فتحة حا افلاحة
اوكي بدار هجا
عس عسى اعبد نعبد يخرج يخرج يحسب يبدئ ينفخ ينقلب يوسوس ثقلت نصبت أثرنا وسطنا فرغت تأتونا يضحكون يكسبون يدخلون ينظرون
Very good. Okay. With hija now. With hija.
Ra fatha, ra fatha, ra ra fatha ra, fa fatha ain fa ra fa. Noon fatha alif na ra fa na. Waw fatha wa, dad fatha ain da. وضع نون فتحة ألفنا وضعنا نون ضمة طا نط ف فتحة ف نطفة تا كسرة تين تين نطفة تين عين كسرة عي
wrong
عين كسرة باء عبة را فتحة را عبرة تدمتين تن عبرات
good
زا فتحة جيم زج را فتحة را زجرة تدمتين تن زجرات
بدار هجا
مقربة متربة تضليل تقويم تكذيب مختوم مسرور مشهود أبوابا أفواجا ألفافا قرآن الحمد والفجر مع العسر ما القارعة وإذا الموءودة.
Good job, mashallah. Good job. With and without hijab, you should be able to read this again. We are moving forward, and very soon we're going to finish the book, and you're going to get to the Quran. And when you get to the Quran, everything is without hijab. So you want to prepare without hijab before you get to the Quran. You want to be comfortable with that. We see you in the next session. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.